podcast on nationality.
Of the mechanics behind it, in order to better apply it to themselves in their social welfare conditions.
Okay.
For example, the political power lies in the people, and the government is supposed to be elected representatives of the people. The people don't know what their national standard is, from where nationality derives from. They can't have people to properly represent them. The misrepresentation comes in the lack of social, economic, and political equality or equilibrium in the diaspora of the people in a given community.
Right.
So what I teach is the social re-engineering of the people via education.
Okay. And that can go for any nationality.
Sure indeed. I mean, you know, now if you live in a country where you don't got really rights like that, I don't know what to tell you. But if you live in America, you should be all right.
Well, it should be, but unfortunately,
you're
not.
That's right.
If I'm around you, you'll be A-okay. I'm a phone call away. And I come and help.
Okay. Well, I mean,
I bring this soup. Is Moorish-American.
Do you have a website?
Yeah, I'm actually taking down your information. I sent you my information right now.
Okay.
I'm sorry. That's why I didn't really pull up.
You didn't have.
Hold on.
Email address, right?
Nah, I only take the information.
It is so nice out here,
girl. Well, I thought you said you
want to
send information.
I am. To people's phones. You can check my old book. I haven't taken emails all year. Since last year, man. Serious, they'll give me the number.
Sorry?
I said, if somebody's serious, they'll give me the number. If I was serious, I would give them my number. That's what I did when I first learned. The brother said, let me get your number. I said, 212.
Yeah, but a lot of times, you know, you gotta be skeptical about who's giving your number.
It's going to be like a greenish background, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And you can check out the classes on YouTube so you know what I'm talking about. You get a better idea.
Okay, that's what I was asking for. But I'll find when you say that, I'll look into it.
All right.
All right, thank you.